Now this is why you need to get your unit serviced, so it doesn't fail on you July the 4th weekend when the service techs are charging $250 an hour and you gotta wait 3 days for them to get there. So if you get your unit serviced, you check the capacitor, check all these things out, and you check what kind of voltage you got going through your contact, right?
Right.